There's nothing better than having warm toast and coffee during the cold days of the year, is there? However, according to research done in the United Kingdom, the excessive consumption of starchy foods cooked at high temperatures, like toasts or potatoes, can harm our health. While the food is prepared, a chemical reaction forms the substance acrylamide, which has already been associated with an increased risk of cancer and damages to the nervous and reproductive systems. Did you know that? According to a scientific report published by the Food Standards Agency of the United Kingdom, acrylamide can be found in toasts, crunchy cookies, bread, baked or fried potatoes, cereals, and coffee. Isn't it curious? Did you know that the brown color of toasted foods indicates the presence of acrylamide? Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. The agency highlights that people should not cut off any type of food and suggests a few steps to limit acrylamide formation during cooking. See, when frying potatoes at home, they should be removed from oil when slightly golden. When making toasts, remove them from heat while still light. For industrialized foods, it is important to follow the steps in the package. It is worth remembering that there are many other proven factors for increasing the risk of tumors, such as smoking, being obese, or drinking alcohol. Pay attention when consuming these foods, and remember to eat toasted foods in moderation. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.